We are on the road again. Oh, 90 minutes west of Calgary. On the road to Banff for the TSN All-Star Curling Skins game. We wrap up our Saturday in Banff with one of the best in the business.
And it's a win for the record books for Jennifer Jones.
Six-time Scottish champion, two-time world champ, an Olympic winner, and defending Skins champion, Jennifer Jones has done it all. And now she looks to add her tally at the Fenways. 2018 was a year of firsts for Casey Scheidegger, her first Scotties, first Canada Cup, and 2019 brings her to a first TSN Skins game. Tonight, these teams battle for a spot in the final. The TSN All-Star Curling Skins game, next. It's a wonderful facility, the Fenlands Banff Recreation Center, a couple of hockey rinks, and of course the four-sheet Banff Curling Club, which plays host again for the fifth time to our All-Star Curling Skins game. This morning we played the first women's semifinal, and an $11,000 skin comes down to a draw to the button, and Tracy Fleury right to the top edge of the button against Kerry Anderson in a rematch of last week's Manitoba final, and Anderson electing to go with Brianne Meyer, the lead, to throw this all-important draw, and she goes that little bit too deep, and so the $11,000 and the win goes to Tracy Fleury, which means she is on to tomorrow's final, 11 a.m. Eastern Time, and now awaits the winner of Scheidegger and Jones. And to get us underway, we welcome from Okotoks, Alberta, just south of Calgary. This is the Okotoks junior team, and we're glad that you are with us. As on this Saturday evening, we say hello, Canada, and welcome back to Cheryl and Russ alongside. Let's introduce you now to the teams that are playing tonight for the $21,000. And we'll start with the team from Lethbridge. This is Team Scheidegger with Christy Moore at lead, Jesse Hyen, Carrie Ann McTaggart, and the skip, Casey Scheidegger. Another new team, Russ. So new to Skins anyway. What's your advice?
Well, it's all about the mindset here. There are four great shot makers here. The rings are in the same distance from the hack as they were any other game, so it's not that much different. But you're playing Jennifer Jones, so you have to be kind of the underdog. Absorb that. Take that in stride. You lose an end or two, who cares? Get ready for the last three or four.
And now let's meet the two-time defending Skins champion from Winnipeg. This is Team Jones. Don McEwen, Jocelyn Peterman, Caitlin Laws, and Jennifer Jones. And we've seen it so often, really has only one style of play, and that's to attack and to come at you.
Well, she does, and she's made herself and her team comfortable with the uncomfortable. She's all out offense, first game, any event, and this is expected. But she has the confidence and the talent from the three in front of her, and that can apply a lot of pressure to a team that may not be as comfortable with the Skins format.
So when we come back, our second women's semifinal for $21,000 with a spot in the final tomorrow. A little nibble, a little bite, and there it is. My goodness, it all went well there. Has she got it? Has she got it? Oh! And Canada is your world champion. Moore, Jesse Scheidegger, they got her here. Get by the guard.
TSN All-Star Curling Skins Game is brought to you by Everest Funeral Concierge, by Kubota Canada, quality built, precision made, and by Meridian Manufacturing, your partners for on-farm, industrial, and oil field storage and handling. TSN All-Star Curling Skins Game is brought to you by the Rimrock Resort Hotel, above the rest, by Banff and Lake Louise Tourism, inspiring the world to experience unforgettable moments in Banff and Lake Louise. And by Revel Events, catering and events made easy.
Well, it's time to meet the teams now. It's brought to you by Everest Funeral Concierge. We'll start with Casey Scheidegger. They curl out of the Lethbridge Curling Club with Christy Moore, Jesse Hyen, and Carrie Ann McTaggart. The reigning Canadian world champions from the St. Vital Curling Club in Winnipeg with Jennifer Jones and then the now very familiar Don McEwen, Jocelyn Peterman, and Caitlin Laws. Before the event, all the teams had their draws to the button, all four players, cumulative total. It was won by Jennifer Jones. So she picked up the bonus, the early bonus of $1,000. And so she ranked first. Scheidegger was second, had the choice. Do you want the last rock, the hammer, or the stones? She's elected to take the last rock, and so she'll throw yellow. Scheidegger will throw blue. And it means in this first end, with a skin of $1,000 on the table, Jones will have to score two or more for the money.
Team Scheidegger doing their homework. Jeff Walker threw this 7 blue rock that just went down the ice. He felt it was much straighter. So they've elected to get rid of it right off the bat.
Yeah, teams have different methods dealing with stones. You know, mm-hmm. A lot of times the second, they'll move it around for hits, or because the leads draws are so critical, and the path is usually what the skip will follow.
Line's good. Line's really good.
Never line.
Looks yeah. heavy to me.
Full four.
Looks just pop four. It looks heavy.
Full
whoa,
four.
Whoa, whoa. No. No, no. Okay.
So here are the rules of skins play. 5 rock rule, 8 ends, 30 minutes of thinking time, 1 60-second timeout. As mentioned, Jones with the hammer. Needs to score two or more. If you are Scheidegger, a steal will give you the skin. If Jones should just get 1 point, then we would carry over. And earlier today, of course, in that men's second semifinal, we went to the fifth before Cooey and Carruthers won their first skin. It was Cooey with $7,000, and then Cooey winning at everything. $21,000 is at stake.
Top four.
Can I give you the same?
Same or hair left?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Got it.
A little deeper than Dawn would have liked on her first one. I'm going to tuck this around, top 8 foot.
Hard then. Really hard.
This is that spot where Reed Carruthers got caught a couple times. It really hooks once it gets close to that center line. It's like a magnet.
Okay.
Let's take a look at the keys to the game, and we will start with Lethbridge, Alberta's Casey Scheidegger.
Well, different mindset. We talked about that in the opening. They're a wonderful, one of the best in the world, maybe the best hitting team, especially when they're ahead, but you can't do that here. So it's obviously get some rocks in play, but do not forget about your strength. So the way to do that is set up shots early, keep them high, play the finesse shots, then you've got something to run in with that high weight ability this team has.
Get it by their own. Good
tap,
save.
Yep,
now, tap it straight
right
back
here,
and right to the face. And leaves Jones sitting the one, but that would be a carryover as we take a look at the keys for Jones.
How nice. Well, you have one chance to figure it out. You've got one game to do so, so you're going to have to talk a lot out there. Figure it out quickly, the pass, the rocks, and the ice, and then obey the laws. Caitlin Law will be the bail point on this team, I believe. She'll be the time that she'll make a run back or a freeze or an angle freeze and save or score, set up a score for the skip.
Obey the laws. So keys to the game are brought to you by Kubota. Quality built, precision made. Obviously, they didn't do Kubota didn't do that one for sure.
No.
There was nothing quality or precision about that.
Nice start by Team Scheidegger. They got two blue ones in great spots.
Well, you know, it's a funny thing you say that. We talked earlier last night in the men's semifinal, and Brad Gugu and the team didn't really get a handle on the ice or the rocks because it all happened so fast.
A three?
And I saw Brett Gallant, who is here, and of course, watching Jocelyn Peterman, his partner. And I said, what happened? He says, whatever reason, it's not like a conventional event where you've got lots of practice and you can work everything. You better get it and get it quickly. Yeah. If Scheidegger can get a handle on things, it might be a different night.
That's exactly it, because you don't get that second chance. You've got one, and you're figuring it out quickly, fast. They probably watched the other games. The advantage for these two teams is they've seen a few games, so they've probably watched it. That'll give them a little bit of extra information.
Whoa! Sorry, Joss. My bad. Sorry.
Still pretty good effort, though. Just overbrushed it a hair. If they make that perfect, both blues disappear. Still good.
I also think the experience of Jennifer Jones, knowing that even if they give up a skin or a couple skins early on, it will not rattle them at all. Right. They've played this long enough to know it's all back end loaded. So all she's going to be doing and focusing on is learning.
You said that the other night, your first skins game, if you don't score in the first two, three, four ends, you're going, oh my goodness, I'm not going to score at all, which can happen. Look at Mike Kuehn played exceptionally well himself and came out with nothing.
Back eight right now, back four. Go for line.
And normally, Scheidegger would probably run that yellow enemy rock back, the one that's dangerous at the top of the 12 foot. But it's a good idea, but they're losing line.
Really gotta go. Hard. Roll it off, roll it off.
I thought we were going through the hole with that.
Oh, no. That's good. That's okay.
I think we gotta go here.
Okay, where's that? Just
top four.
Okay.
I think one of the energy is going to be fine. Yeah.
I think.
Four-ish, right?
Yeah.
Got a capacity crowd in here this afternoon. And Hans Vutrick was saying, the ice maker, that he had trouble exhausting the heat out of here. So he said it could be a wee bit straighter. He's not quite positive. To keep an eye on that.
Back four, back
in yellow.
No.
Okay, go deep.
Back. We're full back eight.
Whoa, off. It needs to curl.
Can I rub it?
It's rubbing. Okay.
Make that double.
Hold on the left. That is Hans Vutrick, and his son has now. He's grooming his son to maybe take over the business. Both are from Gimli, Manitoba.
Whatever looks better to you. Yeah. It's pretty thin with the end, but we can play it.
I like the end.
Okay. Peel?
Not where Caitlin wanted that one.
No, just got caught on the speed down that spot. We've talked about it so much, it's hard to get it in your head that it has to be anything short. Leave something for your skip to run in. This just helps the other guy.
Read up. Clean.
Got him. Wow.
Whoa.
You know, we've seen last year Carrie-Ann McTaggart.
Could I play quieter weight, but I just felt like it was...
Really, when she's on her game, that upweight ability, well, you see it right here.
She's one of the best. I think, you know, she just hasn't won that big Canadian championship in women, and she should. She's a talented player, and she can play with the best of them.
Okay. I added, but it's quite a bit less.
That's kind of the combination she has. She can play that upweight, as Vic was alluding to, but she also could come up with the touch and the draw and the freeze.
T-line sliding. Back four, Jen.
That's fine. We've got to finish this. But you got to stay for shot. You got to stay biting the four. Yep.
Go down.
It's downhill on that side.
Go. Okay.
Finally stops at the back four. So we're playing for $21,000 total prize money here in this semi-final, starting off at 1,000 the first two, then 1,500 three and four, and we add the money up all the way. So you think about it, you need to get to 10-5 or over 10-5 to clinch. Then tomorrow, if you make the final, everything is doubled, as well as a winner's bonus of $15,000.
Pretty incredible money for 2 days' work.
Thought we had to beat them in there.
Yeah,
thought on this one we could have, yeah.
I got as much tucked as I did.
Back four, K-Room right now.
Yeah, currently number nine on the tour. Yeah. Casey Scheidegger.
K-Room.
Qualified in five different events. But struggled. Went 3-3 at the Alberta Scotties.
Mine's pretty good.
It's good.
Just wasn't her week, she said. Look at.
No bells. Finish if you
know,
can.
Last year we were a bit of an unknown, and
great shot.
We got sure. some breaks, and it all went her way. It didn't go her way necessarily this year at the Scotties, and so they didn't have the best of weeks.
No, it's a and it's a tough field. The Alberta Scotties field is tough, and you have to be on that week. And I don't think their season was really lending to them having a really good run at the Scotties. They'd kind of just been average. Sometimes that happens after a big year. You have a really good year, and you go back and you retool some things.
Well, sometimes those opponents just don't cooperate.
Yeah, sadly enough.
As you said, that's a deep field in Alberta.
But the other thing is they approach it a little differently than other teams. Their priority is still their family and their businesses and their jobs. And she said it may. I said, you have to then take it up and do what Jennifer Jones does or Brad Gooch or Cooey. You have to take it to that level of commitment. She says, we may. Not next year, but the year after, because they are together for 4 years now.
Yes! Cross the line!
Yeah, they've always kind of done the Alberta tour. They've not traveled across Canada on all the big events as much.
Just that little bit lighter. Look at this thing, hook.
Sorry, I thought we were heavy.
Okay, just throw.
I don't think this is there. It's
probably so far.
There, there.
I think I was that light. Sorry.
Okay.
I think I was that late.
Yeah,
I think. Would you get on that?
14-4.
I think that's where being a smart veteran skip hurt you, because Jennifer knew how quick that spot was. Everybody was heavy. So she just threw it extra light, giving it to the sweepers, but then it just curls that fraction sooner, gets into a different spot.
One. Yeah, where I've got the.
Straight guard, Cheryl.
Yeah, just halfway.
Two's fine, just clean. Just clean.
A little heavy right now.
Okay, just
well
clean.
Then.
Line's good, just clean.
Line's nice.
Clean. A little bit. Whoa, whoa, no, I lied. Whoa,
little
just clean.
No,
just
stress.
Clean.
No, no, it's really going.
Just clean. Just clean.
Maybe
had a
little.
Girl case.
Good. Yeah, because this is just not a good angle, really.
No.
Okay.
It's either that or the center line one. But.
Yeah.
Small victory here.
I don't think I think this is the best
at the moment for Scheidegger.
Very much. There's not an easy shot. The in off's really thin. If you look at that blue in off, this is tough.
Yeah, I think it just
this blue one here you're talking about?
Yep.
Yeah, that's really thin. The angles aren't very good.
They're not very good for it. So she's going to run this single, which is probably a little easier than the middle one because you're going to have to figure out two angles. So this is just a single straight back.
Better angle too, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
To chip that blue. Not the shot you wanted in the first end, though.
I thought it was going to curl and then it didn't.
Yep. Easy firm. Hard! Hard!
Final shot right now. It's Scheidegger. And look at that. When you least expect it, who picks up the first skin of $1,000? The first timers, Casey Scheidegger. You get to see more than just the mountains and the ski areas. Banff is out. Look at the wildlife that's just down by the Bow River. Of course, our next event will be the Scotties Tournament of Hearts in Sydney, Nova Scotia. We know that Jennifer Jones will be there as defending champion. Familiar names. Chelsea Carrier was your Alberta winner. Tracy Fleury won Manitoba. Suzanne Burt back out of PEI. Jill Brothers, familiar name from Nova Scotia. So there you see now Ontario, BC, Northern Ontario, still to be filled. Jones gives up the early skin. $1,000. You think for Scheidegger, Cheryl, as we welcome you back, it may be easier for her to not have Last Rock.
You know, I think what may be easier for her is she scored a skin. I think that that's massive for her. I think, you know, they all breathed a sigh of relief and they can just relax and play because you know you're not going to get shut out. But yeah, no, she gets to kind of dictate the start of the game without hammer. So she gets
lots
to place
line
rocks.
Line's okay, but room. Line's good.
I would lean towards stealing. Now that surface is even better, now the rocks are even better, so the other skip tends to make that last one, but the last rock, as we know, is always so tough. So you might as well let it be them, not you.
Oh, and there were some mistakes made by the Jennifer Jones team. You know, I thought they came in very deep early. Scheidegger's team made some great freezes come around.
Mm-hmm.
And you're having the opposition chase you.
Also not quite where Don wanted that last one. It's really a guard
line
with this great
right
surface.
5-6! Better way. Yep, 5! Yep! Hard!
Light.
5! Hard, Jeff!
Line's great! Go!
Hard!
Go!
You got it!
Whoa.
You didn't trip to your neck.
That's all
right. And his knuckles up beside.
I think we want to come around this blue. Seven.
A really good call. They got a little rub off it.
Top,
it's not staggered
four.
Or hooked. It's usable.
I thought Jones might make a play on it because of all those things you just mentioned.
Yeah, I might have.
Line's good.
This is not an easy come around.
Lead for speed. Line's good.
Getting tight. Line's getting tight.
Hard line.
Hard line.
Look at that hook.
Coming off. Hard line. Hard. Okay, we're on the blue. Whoa. Okay, Don.
Nice speed, Don.
Jess.
You have to do more
control.
Let's do my own thing.
Now whoever gets around that is in really good shape. Kill this rock first. They're planning to nose it, Cheryl, or roll into the other yellow?
I think they were just going to nose it.
Hard.
Carrie Ann McTaggart, hard. Christy Moore on the brush.
Whoa.
Plan B.
I think she's pretty
That's
tight
good.
Out of her hand.
Mm-hmm.
Now the stagger is the other way.
Around. Yeah. You can play that.
Yeah, I don't mind that.
Kind of speedy thinking. I'd like to kill this one, so here. Okay.
Play the blue now. The top one will not be shot rock anymore. Okay. The yellow in the corner will be closer.
Yeah. 10.5, hey?
Yeah, I'd make sure.
Yeah.
A little big.
Mine's a little tight though. Yeah.
Lots of weight.
Yep.
Really hard. Do not kill the guard. Really hard.
Hit a lot. Stays with it.
Sorry.
We'll open it up.
I must have just whistled.
Yeah, I know. Probably came down to something.
Yeah. Is hitting the yellow steeper?
Mm-hmm. Could hit and roll under everything. Are we going around?
No, we're guarding.
Oh. Sure. Go
you
for it.
Like the hit?
I like the play. It's very aggressive. So you'd never do it in a game.
Yeah,
no, but that's the fun part of skins.
Yeah.
You can do some stuff that's, it's just one end. This
I'm
is one game.
Well, no, we're guarding.
I know.
Oh. You're asking me if I like the hit.
Yeah.
Like, I don't
do you like the hit or no? We're shot. Yeah.
I don't mind it. I don't think we steal if we hit, but.
Huh?
I
okay,
mean,
then
I
guard.
I don't think we'll steal if we hit.
That was our point in the opening, you know, the different mindset.
I like that Casey was going for it. She was being offensive. I think that is what you have to do in this style game.
Yeah. 2-3.
Okay.
3.
It's coming down a bit.
3.
Line's really good.
Where is it?
three, finish.
If you can, go. If you can.
Go hard.
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 Gotta go.
Little more. Hard. Go.
Good. Same shot.
Do you like coming around here?
Do you ever play the same shot?
Yeah, we can. Okay. Same weight. Do you like that ice, Joss?
Yeah.
Well, it's nice for Jocelyn to get a second chance at this spot.
No, rolled on. Good, Joss. That's fine.
Cut her up.
I like that now.
Yep. Control, care.
You could still draw. You've got things lined up nicely down the center. Not that this is wrong. Hit this dead on. Jones is going right around everything.
It's good. Clean.
Close. Whoa.
Missed on nose. Okay, fine. Good.
Didn't even hesitate.
No, he was thinking about it when they were calling the other shot.
That's that learning curve in this particular style of play. Jones's concept is, I'm going to try to put as much pressure as I can on you until you miss one.
They haven't made their shots, though, yet.
No.
Jones, and, you know, you're catching them maybe on an off evening, so if you are Scheidegger, time is to take advantage.
That's why I think if you're Scheidegger, play the come around on that one. Don't hit. Just put some pressure. You already got the first skin.
And Caitlin Loss comes right around, buries it nicely, top of the button.
What I threw last time is probably good, hey? Where I racked?
You might have been back eight.
Okay.
Ish.
A little bit less then.
2 feet less.
Six.
Okay.
Don't like
lots.
Six. Real.
It's not much more than you.
No.
Locking on the corner.
Real.
Back
four,
it's
really
back
going.
Eight.
Oh, it's coming. It's you nice. Want this anywhere short of it? Top four to frozen.
It's close.
No bounce.
Carrie-Anne McTaggart. Christy Moore will try to help it over. And how's that?
Perfect. Really good judge by the brushers too.
I think we freeze, Caitlin.
Okay. Full eight, bite the four.
Yep.
Can I throw close this thing?
I think so. Yeah.
How do you think it hurt less?
Yeah.
Tough to get to the nose here. Anything high side, bad.
Room, guys.
Not bad.
Line's decent, but room.
Waist close.
Full eight.
Close, yes.
Yep, one.
One only.
Four, one.
Full eight.
Top four.
Whoa.
Yep.
Yes.
Whoa. Oof. Wow.
Shot.
As it gets across the nose.
Good throw, Caitlin. Nice
pair. Maybe a bit too good.
Four, eight.
Top four.
Whoa.
Yep.
Yes.
Four.
Whoa. What a girl.
Shot.
Good throw, Caitlin. Yeah. Because
you got
a barrier.
I think
on the yellow. I like this.
Okay.
Unless, do you want to pay this?
They looked at playing that yellow in off with peel weight, which Casey can do. She can throw it that hard, but might as well save that one.
Can she ever throw it? She's got that tuck delivery. Can generate a lot of weight.
Where are we going with it?
Using on the corner.
Shorts okay?
Yep.
Should be good on this
it's
one.
It's good
right
on
now.
This one.
Yeah,
now?
I think it's close. I got a pretty good.
Yeah.
Skip stones. And Casey Scheidegger.
Four.
went 7-4 last year, Scotties in Penticton.
5-4-5. Right on the yellow here. Yep.
It's really good. Line's good.
Right to it.
Okay, got room.
Can't,
where?
Can't.
Whoa.
We're right to it. Little bump maybe.
Yeah. We're just on blue.
Can't.
Whoa.
Too much.
Freeze the blue.
Yep.
Whoa.
Okay, that'll do.
Real good.
It's a good thing it curled. I thought it was kind of rubbing and rolling off all day long. Could have left a double.
The garden.
Yeah.
I think, do we care if we run the garden? Not really.
If we do?
If she does.
Oh, no. Yeah, I think we got a guard.
Everything should spin.
Yeah.
If I miss that enough, we're giving up a steal.
Yeah.
Got to guard the high side, eh? So.
Yeah.
I think we gotta throw the guard. Four and a half.
Yeah, this is just such a gimme shot for Scheidegger guard this and
halfway, I think.
They probably guard that outturn draw on you. And then you might have an in off.
Get it there. I used it all, so it's out in the good.
Just clean. Easy, just clean.
Tommy Hewen.
Over and off. Close to the
on the right, Jocelyn Biederman on the left and closest to the stone.
It's good. Nice shot.
Do you want any of this one to just pick?
Oh, no.
Do you think that looks there with just like back eight weight? Tap it?
Yeah, I think you try
it. Pretty high.
Yeah. I think you try it.
I think it's there.
Okay.
What?
Just the same weight, no?
Yeah.
I'm scratching my head. Wondering here why Jones did that. I mean, was Jones, that's a concession on Jones' part?
Well, she had to guard it, but she needed that tighter to take away the shot that they're going to play and then hope she had something in off or something for her too, because if she ignored that and they played the tap-tap, her shot stone's gone.
Okay.
So she really, they forced her into it by making such a good shot.
This is still here though, I think, with the length of that guard.
It's too long.
Weight's got to be perfect though, like back eight-ish maybe. You got to move three stones, but you only have to move it a foot.
I have a little less. Okay, I like
It's funny because Jen said out of her hand, I gave it all, like I got all full broom and it's still curled.
Back eight, back 12.
Close.
Finally.
Close.
We're a little firm right now.
Yep. Yep.
Finally.
Hard. Whoa. Chrissy, go Chris. Go. Hard.
Christy Moore.
Hard.
Help it over.
Okay.
Couldn't help enough.
I don't know. I fell in love with the line there. I didn't hear anybody say heavy.
Well, yeah.
We said that.
No.
Swept it a lot.
No, they didn't. There wasn't any conversation about weight.
Probably both.
What do you guys like better?
Hit and roll?
Or the double run with, like, control, just to nut this?
I don't mind that.
Yeah, I like that.
It's pretty low risk.
I like that.
Unless I hit it high. Just don't hit it high.
Yeah.
Do you guys like that?
Yeah, we like the double run.
Or there's this. It's about a half rock, I think, to get there.
Yeah.
So board waiter.
I don't know. I'm liking this one.
You like this?
Yeah.
Okay. Basically,
that's one. This is the other one. Here. Now, the danger is if it does that.
Yeah, just a hair.
Or
like a 10.
Okay.
If it does like that. That'll also kick the blue in. So I think there is risk here. But
there's less risk on the board weight in off. You know, just the hit and roll.
On the right, yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
This could be missed both ways, I think. To be a little unlucky to low side it and give up a steal, but it high side goes right by the edge of that second one, you're in trouble. Pretty straight spot.
Hard.
Final stone right out of her hand. You heard her say hard. And
McEwen
and Biederman have picked her up. Trying to stay with this now is Caitlin Laws. Calling line. Got to get it by their own guard first. And over curls and runs it by everything. And so that lone yellow stone means that we are carrying over. Well, Scheidegger has played very well without the last drop. We'll see how she does with it when we come back. Well, she's going to wear the maple leaf in Sydney, Nova Scotia. The Scotties Tournament Hearts, the defending champion, of course, is Jennifer Jones. And we know as well from the results earlier today and from last weekend that in Manitoba that Carrie Anderson has claimed one of the wild card spots. Now, if you look at this, Rachel Holman is playing in the Ontario final tonight. Anderson has a wild card spot. Jennifer Jones is there. Chelsea Carey is there out of Alberta. Casey Scheidegger, that's the question mark. If Rachel Holman wins Ontario, that would bring Casey Scheidegger into play against Anderson in the wild card game on the Friday night. However, if Rachel Holman should lose to Julie Tippin in their final, then Holman would get that spot. And as we see here in the fourth end, Rachel Holman is up 2-0 on Julie Tippin. So with Holman up by two, and we know that Scheidegger is going to be watching the scores as well, again, because if Rachel Holman does win, Scheidegger then would play Anderson in the wild card. If Tippin should come back, Holman then would get that second wild card. So much at stake here on this Saturday night.
I am laughing at Scheidegger's team because
do you like coming around here?
What everybody just saw at home, the score flashed up at our Jumbotron here for the team to see, and Scheidegger, the entire team looked up, started smiling. So I think they'd like us to keep showing the score.
Yeah.
As long as Holman's winning.
At this point, yeah, yeah. That can be distracting.
So here for the first time in this third, we're playing for an additional 1,500, so the skin is 2,500. Scheidegger with last rock. She has the hammer playing the blue stones. Must score two. So how does it change for Scheidegger with last rock compared to playing as well? And she has played well. Stole, carryover. Difference now with last rock.
Well, I think just with the inexperience in skins, Russ and I were talking about, I think you can open up a little more. You can play some tick shots. You can give yourself a little room. The unfortunate part is where their first stone went. That blue one you see long just over the hog line is almost a disadvantage for them than an advantage. You can't run it in. It's not easy to tap. I think a lot of teams that haven't played this game a lot, they get lulled into coming around everything. And
no
if
question.
You just open it up.
Yeah, you need two. You don't need seven.
No. Yeah. And you want to, carryovers aren't that bad.
Real good. Mine's real good.
There's to your point. You try the come around, you don't quite make it. Now there's a million guards out there for your opponent to steal.
Looks like you come around everything. You like that?
Yeah.
A little fresher out here.
Yeah, like, ooh, that looks tight. Okay.
Yeah, we can hold it.
Do you think I could give you like a 3.5?
Close, yeah.
Jocelyn feels this is tight ice. I found when that happened to me, you overthrow it a little bit to get it by the guard.
Yeah.
Then you're successful, but it's back 12.
You proved your point.
Yeah, see, I wouldn't have got by.
Right now, back 8.
There we
lots
go.
Lots of line here. Lots and lots of line here.
That's too good.
Never, Caleb.
But that's where, you know, not to throw Jocelyn under the bus, but really maybe, hey, Skipper can have another couple inches. Not like it's not going to curl.
No.
Okay.
Yeah.
Pretty close.
Caitlin.
2-4.
Oh,
we're good.
12-4?
Yeah.
Holy moly.
Where the blue's at?
Boy, it's really buried, too.
But the fact that Cheryl, it's deep, that allows a little bit of an out for Scheidegger?
It does. It gives them a chance to get in here. I mean, it's not so bad for Team Jones because it is in the 4-foot, so it kind of is in the way for Scheidegger's team to try and score a couple, but they need to make this Scheidegger or they're in a bit of trouble.
Really hard,
big scrub here to save this one as they try to get it by their own.
Hey.
Well, they're just getting caught there.
Again?
Yeah.
They'll definitely need less on this now.
Yeah. Like if top 12 is pretty good too.
Yeah, yeah. Even if you're tight, it's, yeah.
Like, do you think I could take 10 feet off or not really?
Almost, yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Isn't that amazing? Caitlin said the first one that Jocelyn threw was in a fresh pass, so they threw it down there. Now that second rock was brushed all the way down, so Caitlin's saying you can take a lot off of this one. That's so easy to throw almost the same way. It's quicker
top
now.
Eight. Room.
Just top eight.
Gotta go soon.
Caitlin.
Now.
Caitlin.
Well, gotta go soon. No, it's not bad.
Oh, it looks
full
really
eight.
Heavy here.
Top 14 line.
No.
T for sure.
A little rub here?
Or? Oh, could.
Wow. Does that ever break into the break late? But then again, let's go back to what we've seen today.
Sorry.
It does seem to run straight forever until it hits the hog line, and then boom.
It does, and weight sensitive too. You overthrow it a little bit, and you won't get that really hard finish. But the break is kind of halfway between the hog and the house.
Good call here. They almost... got drawn into that draw to the pin. There's a triple here if you get this in the right spot.
Whoa. Yeah. Whoa.
Jesse Hyen.
Yes.
Hard.
Moore on the brush.
Whoa.
Yes.
Oh. Okay, that works.
Okay.
Hard case.
Yeah, that works. And spins everything to the back. It's what she's left out in front, though. It is a mess out there.
She's thanking her sister now.
I actually think this would be easier.
But now it's those stones you see. Blue, yellow, blue. And they're all long, and they're all something to get behind.
Yeah, it looks bigger down here than it does on the overhead.
I mean, it's there, but this is no
hole. I think this is going to be like what you threw in your first one. Because she just got over on the guard.
I like this call. You could, if you're Jennifer, you could play the tap on that left-hand yellow, but you might as well leave that and try and get in this way. Then you kind of got both sides blocked.
Room. Okay. Line's good. Room. No, Dawn. Hot work.
Looks a little hot.
Never done.
No. 14.
Jocelyn, you got to finish
back
this.
Back four.
As long as you can.
I know. We got to finish it,
back
though. We got to be buried.
Back
oh, awesome.
Just let it die. It's curling on its own.
Yep.
And again, late finish.
Yep.
And as you say, weight sensitive. Now, that really weight came off. They were thinking back eight.
Oh. Yeah, I was too. It looked heavy. Caitlin knew that spot.
Look at where it ended up. It just goes sideways
died
here.
Died a lot.
Yeah, there's the problem.
Yeah.
Line's good. Room.
By the guard, by a ton, too.
Room, lots of room.
Don't want to.
This is even wider.
Okay.
And I think hot for sure.
We're just to it.
Caitlin's came
off. Jesse's rock, Chris. No bounce.
We're just to it.
Jesse's rock.
No bounce.
Go for it. No bounce.
Boy, are they ever grinding down.
That's
a girl it's care. Very nice.
8-10 feet slower than that
yeah,
side.
Yeah, that's shocking. Yeah.
Steph played it.
So hard. Definitely have to give you less now.
Yeah.
He's a lot.
You wonder when you're the guy that hits it when it's now up to speed.
Yeah.
And it sails by everything.
Whoa, more line, Dawn. Top eight. I'm good.
Let's go a little.
Room, Dawn.
Room.
Line's good. Top four.
Gotta go, Jesse.
Hard line, John.
Peterman closest to the stone now, trying to help
over.
Whoa. No tap.
Is it two?
Yep.
And over
it
goes.
Yep.
Oh, my goodness. And slides in to sit two.
Sneaky.
That's really good.
They switched, and I didn't want them to.
Hard line, John.
No, there was no tap. Look at
this.
Yeah,
we're going to. Yep. We're going to. Yep. Good.
Crazy.
Because you're going to run it that way.
Well, no, I've
you'll
got air
kill
on this,
this
one. I do have air on this one.
Huh?
I have air on this one.
Yeah, I know, but I still.
Okay, no, that's fine. Whatever you like.
We could double peel the red or blues too.
Pardon? I like that.
Okay. The yellow?
This is kind of all or nothing. The double peeling the blue had some merit. It opened up both the yellow double and the blue rays.
Yes!
Arianna Taggart. And we'll run it by, but she's
That's
opened
good.
Up now completely that left side, that intern side.
Yeah, not for long.
Yeah, and it's blocked the right side.
Okay, you got it.
You can give me my moment. It was open, and she may now decide to take it away, but just let me.
I know, I'm sorry, you really like that moment.
It was, oh, it's open.
Yes, Vic, it's open.
Just talk Jones into letting you throw two in a row, and Vic's right.
I forget that it's the little things.
It is. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
5 feet of ice asked for here.
Jennifer Jones.
A little high.
Line's good.
Halfway.
Get out there,
high.
Bitch. Line's good.
Just clean.
Super speed. Halfway.
Sitting right
just
now
clean.
In a steel position.
Caitlin. Just clean it.
Clean. Jocelyn,
on
stay
the
down.
Everest. On
just
the
clean.
A
half
higher.
To sit. Just clean. Keep a broom down. Halfway, guys.
Yep.
Whoa.
Yep. Nice shot.
Open, and now it's not.
Now may I have my moment?
Absolutely.
Thank you.
Now.
Just back four?
I think so. I think to get in there, we probably need about that, hey?
Okay.
Ooh, that's the, they're going to try and play like back four, back eight, wait, and tap.
Into the crotch.
Yes.
Would you ever think of running, Russ? Pardon me, Cheryl. Would you ever think of running that Yellowstone? You can't run any of your own. You might be able to run your one on the wide right as we look at it, but I don't know if it does anything. But
if you nose the yellow
that she just threw,
yeah, sure, it's straight back,
straight
and
back.
Hit the one top button dead on,
yeah.
Make the double, then you are shot rock.
No, it's your opponent's stone, but you're in trouble.
This is so tough because you just know this is going to run straight with that little extra weight.
Well, yeah, that's what worries me is did you put the broom down in the right spot? Because it isn't going to curl until the end. You've got to have the exact weight.
Whoa. It's getting good. Through.
Just back
Jesse's rock. Hard.
Hard,
Jess. Hard.
She's close.
Hard. It's getting close.
Little hook here.
Look at it go.
Hard.
Okay, that's fine.
Oh, boy. And from that, it doesn't look like she is second shot. Yellow still, center line, top of the edge of the button. There you go. That's a great look. Just nibbling at the top of the button. So continues to lie, to sit two. Needing just one to steal is Jennifer Jones.
I can't really come hard this one. I don't know what that gets her, though.
What do you guys see?
I think they're on.
I don't think she can get in with any kind of weight there.
Okay.
She has less than half.
How much does she have of this?
Less than half.
Okay, I think we guard the yellow.
Yeah.
She's got this one, Caitlin, the three, but it comes off that. I think we got to guard the three.
We'll call this the Vic Router.
Yeah.
Hit it dead on. If you get it just right,
yeah,
it's somewhere in there, Cheryl.
Get a hair more ice.
And then you at least get your
what do you guys like?
Single. That's the one I think Jennifer's going to take away.
Think so.
Have Vic Router.
You're really going to name a shot?
I think we should.
Has a half of that
since
blue.
It hasn't been made.
Yeah, it doesn't do anything.
Yeah. Now that would be a moment.
Long guard.
She made that.
Okay, so that same weight, you guys don't sweep it?
Yeah. Hair more, I think.
It's probably your easiest shot at this point.
Yeah, I think so. I think that's what made Jen choose to guard this.
It's good. What high?
Mine's good.
Room to finish a bit. Room, let it work. If you're over, let it work.
Need to finish, Dawn.
Line's
over
fine.
It up. Over it up.
Line's fine. Just clean.
We're over for sure.
Whoa.
Sit.
Good.
Ooh, it may still be there. Through the hole.
Yeah, I think it is. I think it is.
Can I just do the same thing for one?
Nice shot.
It does the trick, doesn't it? Just makes it a little.
Could have brushed it.
Yellow, slice that in.
The yellow or the double blue?
Yeah, the double blue or the
looks
far
better.
Yellow. Well, whatever. Either one.
I think the four though, no. Or the high one.
We were thinking that one, but
You're so afraid of running an elephant in the stone, like, no. Cheryl. That's the problem.
Yeah, it goes against what you've been trained to do.
I don't know if the angle's
not much room for error there.
Yeah.
That one or the middle one a little this way. Catch the six this way.
The angle isn't great with this outside blue you can see just on the right side of
right
the screen.
And
it goes in at the wrong, so they have to really look at one of these center stones.
So is that it, the blue on blue?
Well, I thought so, but with that ice, it must be the blue closer to the center line right through the port.
You can make the double that way.
Yeah, and it's a blue one.
I just thought they might play the intern at it.
No, they're going the wide one. Sorry, double. Blue.
Whoa. Oh, boy. Okay, that's fine.
And that will be the steal for Jones here in three.
Oh, boy.
She'll pick up the $2,500 skip. Well, while we're in breaks, I'm concerned now for Casey Scheidegger as she's trying to walk off a fall right after the completion of the, and this is the only look we have, as she gets tangled up on the bumper and then goes down and immediately goes in for her right shoulder. And we're told that they will look at her during the fourth hand break.
Yeah.
And Jennifer Jones asking if you'll be all right. She says, yeah, I think I'll be fine. So we'll play on here, and we welcome you back. We go to the fourth. She tries to stretch it out. It's a skin worth $1,500. And because of the steal, once again, Scheidegger will have last rock. She'll have the hammer playing the yellow, red. How many colors in the rainbow? She'll have the blue stones, and she'll look to score the two.
Nice shot, Don. Real good.
Okay, Chris, we're going in?
Yeah, I guess.
You don't want a corner?
I don't know.
Do you want a pinch?
What she's doing.
Huh? Do you want a pinch? Top eight.
Do you not want a pinch?
Just, that's fine. Pinch. Do you want to pinch?
She's confused. Just go top eight.
Oh. Like, move that? What?
No, this is fine.
Pinch it off.
Just, she's confused.
Yes, top eight.
She may have hit her head.
Wow.
That's a tough team.
Yeah,
line's a little tight.
I think we're pretty close.
Gotta go.
Yes.
Really hard for line.
Light.
Really hard for line.
It's a three.
Hard. Trying to grab off. Go.
Whoa, unless you tap it.
You're just setting up a double. That's
gonna
okay.
Whoa.
You know, the confusion there is, I know Christy was talking about just playing the tight draw to block off the path.
You guys like
wide
that
open.
Longer?
Yeah, wide open. Sure. You can use it. You can tap it. And they should have just stood up and had a chat about it. So I think that is the call, coming around with the hammer too early.
And Christy, of course, we haven't told people, reminded them that she was with you as an alternate.
Okay, a bit of room.
In 2010, she was.
A bit of room.
In Vancouver.
Over and up. Over and up.
You can clean it.
Clean it, Joss.
Does it need to curl? Or?
A little bit, Caitlin. Yep. Yep. That's good. Good, Dawn. Good pair.
Shot.
The staggered guards, a lot of teams would have drawn in if you were Jennifer Jones, but they liked those there, so they're going to protect them that much longer by throwing that long guard.
Five.
It's been light on everything.
Have a look. Tell me.
Gotta go.
Four.
Hard line.
Three.
Hard line.
Light on everything.
Light.
Seems
a
thought is on Christy Moorstone.
It's close.
All the way.
Little bounce.
Care.
Go.
Little rub off. Okay.
Great,
sweep. That works.
Sorry. Top button's ideal. 4-4.
Killing the brushers there. That's a lot of one end to the other.
That looks like
Looks like what?
Hair snug.
Yeah, I've seen that too. Can I just have a hair more?
Yeah. It's at least usable. You can
you got it.
Tap it straight back or run it back.
A little better than that, I think.
A little
it's,
better?
Yeah, I think it's nice here. Okay.
Jocelyn Peterman.
A little tight here.
Line only.
Hey, Broom.
Broom.
Back four. Nice. Whoa, then. Back four, back eight.
Off then.
Close.
Don't want to. Don't want to. Back four.
Oh, you're by. You're by. You're by. So you're by.
You're by. You're going to make a decision. Do you want it?
Nice, Joss. Really good.
Oh, it did slow down. I thought it was going to be back button.
Yeah. Coming down hard.
It is. Both directions, right? Yeah.
Okay, 13 and a half.
That's harder on the brushers, too. Mm.
Jesse Hyen. And opens up that middle. Manages to just touch that Jones stone as well to push it to the eight. Leaves a little stagger out in front.
Got that dangerous one out of the way, though. Nice shot.
It is funny how the game changes, Cheryl. You know, I asked you about whether Scheidegger is more comfortable playing with Outlast Rock or with it. She looked good and comfortable through the first two. Now, granted, let's give Jones and team credit. They're making some shots, but she's doing a lot of chasing here.
She is, and I think just it is a different mindset when you have the hammer, and I like that she went to open it up here, but she didn't last in early enough, and it's just different that way. When you're without the hammer, you're just throwing the straight guards and going in first, and they chase you.
Last end, Jocelyn didn't like the amount of ice. She thought it was tight, threw it deep because of what we talked about it. This time she stood up and said, hey, Jennifer, give me a little bit more ice. Made two beauties.
Yeah, I like getting rid of stuff. Yeah,
everything over. This is another good call. I think Casey's getting comfortable with we don't have to play their style of game. We can open this up. We can maybe do it's a carryover. When you're the lesser experienced team out here, the carryovers are great. Keep them coming.
You'll get a little action. Nine's good.
Okay. Keep our shooter in the for a runner. Well, the blue one's not going anywhere, is it?
No, not on this side. Not much. No. He's going to go a bit. Get close to nose.
Yeah, if he hit close to the center of the blue one will go way over to the corner of the sheet.
Weight's good. Clean. Close. Yup. 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 Hard. Go.
And rolls them over together. Nicely. Is covering that second shot stone, though.
Fairly
8 foot.
Tight, I think.
That's pretty good, though. That second shot stone's behind the tee. It's backing for you if you get a chance. Now you've opened it up. Yeah. You've got some breathing room.
Just bite center. Halfway, 4 feet.
Okay, a little, Jocelyn can stay down.
Caitlin Laws.
Four feet.
Looks really tight.
Tight.
Yeah, you gotta, Jocelyn never off.
Tight on its own.
Really tight.
Never off, Jocelyn.
Might be a biter, maybe.
Okay, whoa. Good, Caitlin.
Girl.
We
lost that. Shoot. Girl.
It just, yeah.
They decided it was probably close to the ring, so nobody bothered to brush it. And a little more curl would have been nice.
That's bad. It'll probably go
slowing down.
That was strange.
Just back line.
Really good chance here for Scheidegger's team. And we saw quite a bit of curl in this afternoon's game. Once it got to the center line here, it'll go.
Maybe a little firm.
Yep!
Big scrub from Hyen and Moore. Trying to get it by the yellow stone just off center and can't. And they'll spin it in.
Yep.
Might get second.
3 seconds.
I don't think so.
I think yes.
Close.
There's shadows
I think
too.
We're 1-2. Okay.
Makes it
but
more
it's
difficult.
Close.
But do you think it is, Cheryl? Sure.
I don't think so either.
Did that pick?
I think it's yellow,
it
one
picked.
And two.
Well, that would have been
2 feet deeper.
Okay, so I need less then?
Hairless.
Halfway,
4 feet. It's got a bike center, guys.
Halfway.
Bike center.
On the Everest, maybe.
Hard, guys.
Clean.
Okay, clean.
A lot longer.
Clean. Yep. Yep. Needs to finish.
Yep. Hard.
Yep. Whoa, 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 whoa. Clean, yep. Clean, clean. Good.
Good girls.
Nice feeling.
Nice feet.
This side?
No,
sorry.
Play that?
No, I have nothing of it.
Okay.
It's there though.
I think just that same, let's try and tap it back.
I like the intern though.
The intern curls a mile.
Yeah.
But the intern though?
Intern's more rewarding. If you play the outturn, you roll open. If you play intern, you're not only buried, but you're possibly have that yellow one for backing.
Right,
Carrie,
you got it.
They'll go in here.
Hair whoa. More.
Whoa, line. Whoa, line.
It's good.
Stay whoa, close.
Line.
Stay close.
Close.
Whoa, whoa, right now.
You
close.
Could call it really
yes.
Thin.
Yeah, true.
Yes.
Now they picked her up. High and more. Now, tap it back, roll it underneath, and we'll sit T line, edge of the four, shot rock.
How pretty was that?
Wait, wait, care.
This all started because they bailed. They opened it up, as you mentioned.
Yeah, they had a couple options on that one, too. If you get it too thin, he had a catcher. Nice throw.
Yeah. Rennie might have something on it. Seems like it's a little slower on this side.
I think a hair slower.
Throw
the
intern
just because we know the speed better.
Yeah, just anything.
Don't know anything.
Yeah.
Come out.
Okay. Since even if you come up short, we have a card or something to use on your next one.
I think I said nine. No, I said four.
Yeah.
We haven't really thrown this out turn coming home.
No. Be the four?
Yeah, yeah. I like that.
Slower over here, hey?
Yeah. I think it could be there four.
Oh, that's it? Okay, I was thinking like three and a half.
Yeah, it might be. Might be okay, Jen.
Bite the four, or half in the four, kind of.
Okay.
Short's not too bad either, because obviously you can run it in and it kind of protects. Casey getting a second one in there.
Hey, room.
Close.
Like it.
Close.
Jennifer Jones with her first.
Still
as we play for a $1,500 skin here in the fourth.
Line's great.
Jones coming off the steal of a $2,500 skin in the third.
Oh, guys.
Oh, you're deeper than
trying to come down.
Whoa, whoa. Yeah, you got to finish it.
Now we've seen these start to die.
Hard. Hard.
Again.
That's good.
Getting just about maybe a foot or so in front of the rings, and they just grind to a stop.
I just thought the line would get there.
No, it's catching the brushers a little bit, too.
Got a third. Solid third.
Yeah.
Pretty good shot, though, and pretty good spot.
Oh.
Yep.
Okay. I threw here. Yep. Came up nice.
Yeah, I gave you there.
Okay.
So I think that should be close.
Trying to tap it, Cheryl?
Yeah, just get to the nose.
Back line.
And then, you know, you get to the nose. Yeah. You don't want to over bury. And then you've got something to run in anything Jen plays or makes.
Sweet's good here.
Sweet's you've got good. Your short little run. Pretty good spot for Scheidegger.
Through.
Okay, just clean. Line's close.
A little firm.
Clean.
Whoa.
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 Whoa. Whoa.
Clean.
Whoa.
Jeff
really got a curl.
That win a couple of weeks ago in North Battleford.
Roll it.
Oh, that catcher. Oh, it'll spin off. And will it roll far enough? No. So Jones again in position here to steal.
She did nothing.
Yeah. Same spot early. Just need to be a quarter in.
Okay. Same ice, I think. Where were we here? Okay. I thought that was close. Yeah. No?
Yep.
Right on the S and TSN there, just ideally sit two, and it kind of takes that intern port away also.
Yep. That's never heavy, hey?
No. Like this.
When you see a stone and stones doing that, Cheryl, what's your thought process if you're Jones or anyone? You tend to want to overthrow it?
You do. You kind of want to throw that be there weight where you just have to realize it's more of a brusher's job. They just need to maybe jump it a little bit earlier rather than you trying to overthrow it. And that's hard to get in your head when you're especially as a skip because you're watching them from the other end come down hard.
Never done.
T-line.
Never done.
Off.
Chopping blue hair.
Dawson, you got to try.
On the blue one at this point.
Yeah, I don't know.
It's just that be their weight.
I don't know.
Yeah.
And bump it up. And will it grind? Yes, it will. So there's a little help me. Now they get in there.
I didn't think I was that much heavier, I guess.
Yeah, but that goes back to what you said, right? She just thinks I'm going to help it and get it there myself, and I've overthrown it.
So just say, hey, why don't the brushers jump it a little earlier? How much can she see of that second shot Yellowstone, like as a pick?
Yeah, I think it's pretty wide open, really.
Would that not be easier?
Especially if the ice is changing a bit.
Yeah, that would be my instinct, because I don't know if the draw is that easy out here right now.
You can't play what Carrie plays.
Oh, yeah, you can see.
Or even play weight, can't you?
Pick it.
Yeah, we could. Do you like that better?
Well, whatever you like. You're throwing it. Whatever you see. It's just an option. You seem a little unsure about where to put the broom, so...
I like this.
Okay.
Like 14's running top four right now, no?
Yeah.
A firm board or even a normal. It's not a big port, but it's certainly your specialty.
Yeah, I mean, she is such a strong hitter.
Let's throw the pick, Kerr.
What?
On the yellow?
I don't think you pick it. I think you nose it.
Yeah, like just hit it.
Okay.
Control.
Yep. Is that good, Brew?
Actually, like 9. Jess through here with 9. Yeah, I like that. What?
Don't think it can hurt your shot rock.
You know it.
The only thing. Sorry, Russ. The only thing I would like is if Casey came down again to relook at the ice.
Yeah, redo it. Yeah, no question. Got to get a feel. Got to get it. A picture in your mind here.
Final stone. Chance to pick up the skin of $1,500. Got to come through the hole. High end, more.
Whoa.
Good so far. Just clean it. Oh, fine. That'll do. Yes, that'll do. For $1,500. And so midway through this second women's semifinal, we're all even through four. The winner moves on to tomorrow's final against Tracy Fleury. Located on the shoulder of Sulphur Mountain, you'll find the Banff Gondola. Friday, Team Anderson and the children got to experience some breathtaking scenery as they took a trip up in the glass-enclosed gondolas with views of Banff and the Bow Valley below, but not everyone enjoyed the sights.
I wish I could look out the window, but I can't believe it, because it's going to make it worse.
While surrounded by 6 mountain ranges and some handy fire pits to help keep you warm, the observation deck is also an ideal location at night to watch a sunset or take in some stargazing. The trip back down the mountain, well, it's a favorite for some. She can look out now. Located just 5 minutes from downtown Banff, it is the Banff Gondola.
Thank you.
Meeting at the Rimrock Resort Hotel, which leads us now to the numbers after 4.
You see the team's pretty close. Scheidegger's got the edge on Jennifer Jones, though. Scheidegger at 69%, Jennifer Jones 53%. And I like what I saw from Scheidegger's team that last end, opening it up, giving herself a chance. That will bode well going forward for the second half.
The numbers after 4 brought to you by the Rimrock Resort Hotel, above the rest. On this Saturday evening, our second women's semifinal featuring Casey Scheidegger and the team from Lethbridge against the two-time defending Skins champion Jennifer Jones, St. Vital Curling Club in Winnipeg. And as expected, the doctor did come and look at the shoulder of Casey Scheidegger, and she is okay to continue playing, which is good news. So here in this fifth, the skin is worth $2,000, and it'll be Jennifer Jones that has the last rock. She has the hammer playing the yellow stones.
Make sure you're back here.
So she'll need to score the two for the skin.
Like it's finished. Galen's in.
Well, there are two keys for Casey Scheidegger's team, were different mindset, and you just alluded to it. She decided to bail there, opened it up, got a fairly simple deuce out of it. Don't forget your strength, and she almost did. She tried it, really was going to try a top draw, stood up, changed the call, and played that laser hit through the port for the deuce.
A little more?
Not much.
Mine is good. 2-3. Okay, easy right now.
Only a little more.
Okay, hold on.
This rock's better though, right? Easy. Got a curl. Gotta be tight for line. Mine's real nice. Mine's really good. Care. Gotta be tight for line.
Yep. Go.
You don't see this often in skins. You see Jennifer Jones plays play to the wing.
Good, Chris.
First time anybody's done it this weekend.
Yeah.
This week. I think it's more like 4 1/4.
Yeah. I like it. It's a bit of an offensive but a defensive shot. Carryover's not bad here. Can open it up. Doesn't crowd up the front on you.
Yeah, that come around can stop in so many bad places. A little short, a little deep, wide open.
For sure. No lights for you guys. Top 8. You got to be 8 foot. Sweep for speed. Top 4 is ideal. Needs to finish a bit, but it's good. Line's good. Let it work if you can. Top 4. Yep. Got a cross center. Go, Josh. Hard. Good, nice spot.
Now, as I'm wont to do, is to check the forecast quite often.
Really?
Yes. And there's an extreme cold warning for Banff. And they're talking about minus 28 tonight, only a high of minus 21 tomorrow, and heading down to minus 33 overnight into Monday. And I'm wondering, because of this building, this arena is getting colder. Do you think that'll affect the ice?
That's a great point. That might be why it's tightening up a little bit if the temperature's changing. It's so much glass. We can see all the mountains during the day on the east side here, and it's just gorgeous. So you wonder if there's a little bit of heat loss there when it's really cold. There is in my house. I know that.
Kind of just like going there. Do you guys like that?
Yeah. Well, if you'd only turn up the heat.
Yeah, well, that costs money.
That was my first thought. But yeah.
This is kind of a guess. I like the hit and roll, I think.
And you want to give them the come around here? Okay.
I think so.
Yeah. Bumper.
Okay. Like 11.
I think at 11, yep.
Doesn't matter what the format is. Controlling that scoring zone out front's the way to go.
Okay. Yeah, that control zone.
It's a really dangerous blue stone here. Jocelyn would like to tap that out. This could overcurl here. We've had a couple overcurl games we've done so far.
It's a little big.
Perfect.
Oh, yeah, a little big out of her hand. She said it herself.
Roll it away.
Ooh, and avoids the jam at the back, which is great.
The extra weight helped.
How nice was that?
Nice brush by Don McEwen. Caitlin Laws.
Great addition to this team. She had big shoes to fill, and she's fit in extremely well.
Yeah, Jill Officer still occasionally makes an appearance as a fifth player. Has filled in when the team went to China, I believe. Jill was just recently at the Ontario Special Olympics, Ontario Games. In Sault Ste. Marie, she was there as the guest athlete.
They got second.
I think we go here. Top 4.
Just.
You got it.
She said you got a 3.5 on yours, Don.
I had a 14.4 on this one just now.
It didn't feel like
you know, Russ, 3.5, no. Cheryl, we were talking earlier about whether, in fact, it's even fair to say they are newcomers. We've seen lots of new teams and new players to Skins Game. Skins Game format.
Wait only.
But you were making the point last night and today that
looks heavy.
Because of the five rock rule and the tendency to be so many rocks in play, that it's almost like a Skins Game. So you, while the idea of scoring the two for the money and thinking in that regard, the number of rocks in play you shouldn't be afraid of, and you are used to.
Yeah, that's just it. That is part of the problem when you play this is can you be comfortable with the claustrophobia, all the rocks in play? And you're right, with the five rock rule, there's that many more in play. We first started the Skins, it was the zero rock curling rule, and you came to this, I was like, you got to be kidding.
It's like, what's happening out here?
Wait only. Whoa.
That was just before black and white television when I won my first fishing rod.
Line's good.
Seven.
Right to it, Jess. Yep, boom.
Carrie-Anne McTaggart. And what a draw this is. And it slipped that little bit deep behind the tee line. So there, yeah, the button right there is exposed and ready. It's available.
Really good spot. Nice little angle on the back one, too.
It is. They were trying to capitalize on that mistake of Team Jones sliding deep there.
Caitlin Laws.
T. Just tee line. It needs to curl. Never curl. Off.
Has to curl, you guys.
Yeah, off.
Curl.
Off. Sit. Okay.
And sit it does. By a tap back, a little separation now, but it sits right on the lid.
That's a good point, though. That separation makes a big difference. Now you can just get to the nose, and the blue redirects onto the yellow, and you can sit two here.
Okay, I like back 12 here.
Did you just say good point?
I guess I did.
Careful.
Sorry.
It's okay.
I had my moment. Now I've got a good point. It was quite the night.
Enjoy it while it lasts. Yeah,
true. Taking a lot of definitely ice to true. Tap this. And you went, Jocelyn threw one heavy here, and it wasn't even close on the line.
Look at the two. Jesse Hyen on the left, Christy Moore. Now Hyen trying to help it over.
Hard, keep it straight.
This isn't good.
Okay.
Little rubbing the way by.
I thought that was I think that's the hardest shot to explain to people that have not played on arena ice with textured stones. That extra 6 feet, it's like a foot wider. It was more than 6 feet, though, probably.
This is more ice. Okay, so this,
I think the hardest shots out here, it's the in-between shots. The draw you can make, the full hit weight you can make. It's just that in-between, where do you put the broom?
The hair left.
Sweet proceed, line's good.
Like to go.
T line.
Looks like it's top eight.
Like to go.
Out of here. Line three.
And they do. McEwen on the right. Peterman on the left.
On this line. Whoa. Clean. Whoa. Yes. Get in here. Yes. Hard.
Beauty, Caitlin. Really good.
Right down to the face.
Really nice. Good job.
She doesn't disappoint.
Nice shot. Get it here. You can tap on this line.
But
Whoa.
Go back to what we heard right out of her hand.
Yes, get it here. Yes.
Peterman
and
McEwen saying, we'd like to go. And okay. So that's how good they are. They knew as soon as Laws let it go, they needed the brush.
Well, and on an ice surface like this, that communication on weight is even more important because you can change the complete complexion of a shot. You can try and play a tick. You can try and play an alternate shot based on what the weight is.
Dead on.
Well, you need to save your shooter.
It should spin to the right.
Could throw a nine. Yeah, but whatever.
A little low side if you can.
Throw nine, Kara.
You can sit shot rock here.
Okay. Same ice?
It'd be dangerously close to the top guard.
I was going to ask for less for peel, so.
back, split hair.
Whoa!
Go the back. Go.
Okay, that's not bad.
It's definitely better.
That's good. Yeah.
Might have been their chance, though.
Don't think we've been on the
other thing. Yeah.
I easily get to know what's about. For seconds.
Freeze ours. Looks pretty good here, hey?
Yeah.
Looks
decent.
Better than where I threw last time?
Yes.
Okay. Same as practice?
Yeah.
Not quite, or?
Pretty close. I think it's very similar, yeah.
You want to bite center, hey?
Line's important here.
Line's good.
T line.
Heavy, Caitlin.
Okay, it's okay. Coming down a little. Lean only.
All four.
All line. No bounce, good. Dawn.
Little bump.
No.
No.
We're bumping.
No.
Back button.
Okay. Jocelyn. Jocelyn, yeah, that's fine. We gotta get some curl here. Yep, hard just. Hard.
Hard just.
It's good.
Not what they wanted.
It's actually pretty good, hey?
Yeah.
Either zip it through here and just tap that back a little bit, Cheryl. You might be able to wiggle in there for shot rock. Move that back a little, the yellow one. Or could you not come down with lots of weight? That goes there.
Do you think
try to get off here. You might actually move these enough to sit a couple.
The second one looks honestly easier. That is such a tight port.
Like? Yeah.
You're throwing it.
And then Jennifer's got that angle.
What are your options?
This.
Or the carryover. Or the carryover.
I just don't know if we can get here.
I just think it's really hard to
get there, but if that's all we have, then let's play it.
Play your strengths.
Make it.
I think it's there, but it's just tight.
This is easier, you think? I think it's there.
Okay.
Hit this right here.
Yeah.
Comes across there.
There. Yep. Straight here.
Yeah, do you think a hair less then?
Oh, no,
yeah,
you gotta
give
make
it a
him
chance.
Pull back. Just a hair just high, you gotta hit.
Yeah, it's a hair less.
I'm okay with that.
I think a little less, yeah.
Okay.
Christy doesn't come down very often, but she's always so calm when she does. She's like, I think it's there, we can do this.
Just a hair less. Here, let's try and give it a chance.
What are we doing?
The double.
Not very much of it. It's close. Lean. Whoa.
Susie Scheidegger.
Whoa.
Got it. Oh, move it around. Oh, she's moved them far enough.
Good shot.
What a shot.
Wow.
I like it.
They said double, but the double was the triple, wasn't it? If you made the first two, you're pretty safe on the third one.
The fact that she avoided any kind of jam in that rattle.
Yeah.
Final stone.
Okay, line's good.
Looking for the carry over now after that terrific shot by Casey Scheidegger.
Running, not moving yet. Super T. Looks all here. Looks heavy.
Now looks. We usually see them start to die and dig in here. And this one does at the back four. So we'll carry over. We'll add $3,000. We'll play $5,000 when we come back to BAM. Saturday night in BAM, a part of our weekend here at the TSN All-Star Curling Skins game. And we want to introduce you to another special guest of Everest Funeral Concierge. Karen Chin is from Edmonton and one of Everest's top producing representatives. After the loss of both a friend and her father, she experienced firsthand how Everest provides relief at a time of greatest need, and that's why Everest is such a big part of her business. Welcome to Banff, Karen. As we welcome you back. And so that carryover, the second one in the game, means that here in six, it'll be a $5,000 skin. And the last rock, the hammer, belongs to Casey Scheidegger playing the Bluestones. So she'll need to score the two. We saw earlier in the game, Cheryl, though, that she didn't seem altogether comfortable with having that last rock.
No, the third end, she gave up a steal and a skin. But then I liked the way she played the fourth end. And she opened it up and she ended up getting her deuce that end. And a pretty simple deuce.
I like the shot she made in the fifth end, the triple.
Yeah, that was...
They're getting more comfortable, I think.
And that's why with the team, we were talking about it at the very beginning. If you're inexperienced, if you can just get those carryovers, you start to get comfortable, you're figuring out the ice.
I think that's close, yeah.
Room, guys. Line's good.
Wait.
Wait for speed. Line's great.
Don McEwen, we saw husband Mike earlier this afternoon in the second men's semifinal against Kevin Koo. He made it absolutely shot to remember with his final stone in eight.
Keep going.
Equally good coming back the other way was Kevin Koo as they won every skin, $21,000.
Should be a great final.
All
there.
I thought she was like halfway.
Oh,
no.
Oh,
six, seven.
Sorry, no.
Line's good. Around? Yeah. Or back. Back. Oh, eight. I don't like around, but. Like they need to brush back. Either way.
We're by.
Ooh,
it's really cutting in there, though.
Okay.
See, I thought that was halfway.
And so with that win, Kevin Cooey is on to the final. He'll face Brendan Botcher on tomorrow at 3 p.m. Eastern Time, as Botcher was very impressive last evening in his win over Brad Gushue. And, you know, we talked about Botcher. There's another team that wasn't familiar with skins, but familiar with rocks in play. And, boy, Brendan Botcher is so cool now as still a very young skip, but growing and maturing with every stone.
Hard, you gotta go.
Hard.
Boy,
it's hooking.
Go.
And
go.
A little rub off. It'll bounce into the open. There is Brett Gallant as he watches his partner, Jocelyn Peterman. And you know you're gonna get photobombed, right, eh? That's just part of the... And I mentioned earlier, he just, you know, I said to him, what happened? He said, we just didn't get a handle on the ice and stones quick enough.
Whoa.
No.
Whoa.
Yep.
Whoa.
Yep. Yep. Yes. Yep.
Run it straight back.
Sorry, Gus.
Just an exchange of stones then.
Yeah. Only good part of that shot is they didn't leave a center guard on top of it.
Yeah, okay.
There will be one there soon.
There are two blues, though. Their guards are lined up. Russ, maybe usable later.
Yeah, you might have to. You hate to play a multiple run back, but yes, it's definitely there. A little, almost dead on would do it. Bad part with those two, it's the only way you make the double is to hit it in the middle, and that's going to be taken away.
To work a bit, Caitlin.
Past Everest.
Okay, whoa, just slow.
Yeah,
Caitlin,
tight.
Clean it, Caitlin.
Real tight.
Whoa. Might need to finish this a bit.
Yeah, go ahead.
Yep. No, you're good. Good.
Good shot.
Good. There you go.
Try and clip one of them.
Yeah, I don't think you can get both and the one you're running in there.
Oh.
No, really hard.
Yeah. Hard.
Whoa. Whoa.
Jesse Hyen.
Oh. She could have hit that any thicker. She might have come off the back of her blue one.
Yeah, kind of gave up on it,
didn't they? They did.
Hi, Murphy.
Finish this. Awesome. Don, you're off.
4 feet past Everest.
Okay, clean it. Line's decent. Needs to bite center. Yep, go, Don. Yep. Yep.
Gotta go.
Yep. Gotta
hard.
Go. Hard. Really hard.
Hard.
That's
hard. Hard.
That's good. That's good. Good.
Good brush. Good.
Yeah, crack this the right way. Do you get rid of both and maybe even the raised rock?
No, I don't think so, Cheryl.
No. You get rid of two in the rings.
Whoa. Yeah! Whoa!
But that would be a minor victory because at least you'd be sitting 8 foot.
Carrie Ann McTaggart staying with it all the way. Run it back. And they will get rid of one.
Nice.
And now their shooter has rolled over and that run back has been taken away. That double run back's a little stagger there now.
What do we need for second? Full eight. Okay.
Really good shot, though, because they somehow protected their back one. So if anything goes wrong with one of these Jonestones, there might be a chance for your two out of this.
I'm shocked they didn't clip that back one.
Yeah, that was hard to do.
So if you, because of that stagger, you want to get there first?
Yeah, I think you'd like to sit two and bury enough that there's no yellow double. Yellow double's a problem.
Needs to curl.
Top four.
No. Just gonna come off here. Yeah, go, Don. Yep.
Mine's good.
Yep.
Doesn't have to curl.
Not to it. Not to it. Go.
Gotta be there.
Okay, whoa.
Going around she goes, doesn't she? Goodness.
Lost it, though. Caitlin wanted to sit, too.
Lost it.
For obvious reasons.
What are we thinking? Is it wrong?
Do you like staying there?
Yep.
I just think if we roll away, that if they just sink one, it...
Yep.
Okay.
As you see the time, remember they, both teams still have their 1 minute timeout available.
A little heavy last time, hey?
Yeah, you were about here.
Okay.
Safety awesome.
Firm.
Mine's a hair tight.
Yep. Gotta go. Easy.
Whoa.
Mine's good. Yep. Easy.
Good.
You make that double, don't you? Do you like the roll? Maybe the roll, eh?
Yeah, I have a little room, I guess, to wiggle room, but.
10.
I think this is a really good chance for a roll. Like
do you like that?
Yep.
You guys like the double or the roll?
My first thought was the double.
Yeah, that was my first thought too, but we're gonna play the roll. I think
she's
gonna come around if we, and then we'd be hard pressed, right? So let's make this roll.
Okay. Are you thinking the double or?
No, I think that I like this.
Okay.
Double has some merit because double's virtually dead on. And if Scheidegger ignores it, you can angle this one in because it's in a good spot. But hit and roll's probably better if you make it. If you don't make it.
Yeah, exactly. But you could, this could be your skin. You could get a steel point out of it.
Never.
Whoa.
Double might be plan B.
Jennifer Jones, and we'll jam it at the back. And so that blue stone is the shot rock at the back. Belongs to Scheidegger, who has the last rock and needs the two for the skin of 5,000.
Good. Yep.
Same situation in reverse. You could hit it.
Very much.
Roll a couple of feet and
really rode that.
Force Jennifer to make the double.
Really.
Roll which way?
Towards the center line.
Okay.
It's 6-1, isn't it? You know, if you, if this comes down a little deep, Jennifer locks one on there, and you might not score.
Okay. The last couple.
Taking the top four. Top eight. As long as they're sitting two.
Yeah, exactly. Top four would be pretty good.
Line's good.
I like this because she's sitting shot already.
Yes, line.
Rape's good.
Line only.
High line.
Well then.
Line only.
Line's great. Line's great.
10.
Okay, do you need a rub?
Yep.
Okay, yeah, go. Jesse, whoa, 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 whoa.
Back four.
Yeah, no.
Look at that bust. And to the back four to sit the two.
Follow her down, I guess.
Ooh, yeah. But back four is the problem. They tried to call the rub, but missed it.
They brushed that pretty hard early.
Yeah. You got it. Steve's good there.
Yeah.
This one is buried, I think.
Yeah.
I think the miss is to be to it, though. Okay. I think we just got a follower, don't we?
Yeah.
Did you guys get on hers?
14-3.
That's what I had to do. We got to get through the hole.
Yeah.
But we need to bite the four, so.
Let's make this. You got it.
Let us know.
You got it.
Wonder a little lighter if you get through that port. Curl early.
Well, because Casey's was really close to that top yellow.
Yes.
With back four weight.
Back four?
Room then.
Room there.
Room then. Nope. Dawn.
T line.
She's back all eight, out back there.
Jocelyn.
Yeah. Our Dawn.
Our Jocelyn.
I don't know. You were trying to help this over if she can, but we've seen lots of late movement. Not this time.
Sorry,
but
guys.
It will hang around on the edge. T-line four.
Wait, it was close, actually, hey?
What do you like? What do you know?
Nine. They're heavy.
Yeah, back eight.
That's twice terrible. Coming home that Jennifer's
that
raised the opponent rocking by not curling enough.
That didn't do anything.
No. It's nine.
2 feet too heavy?
Yeah, I'd say 2 feet.
These two teams have met twice so far on the World Curling Tour this season, and they are 1-1. They've split their games. And a great opportunity here for Scheidegger to pick up the skin.
Yep. Yep.
Right out of her hand, they picked her up, haven't they, Christy Moore? Jesse Hyen. It's got to stay with it, ladies. Got to stay with it all the way. Stay right with it. Oh, no, and sit down, and now you look.
One for sure.
One for sure, that one there. But now you have to look around the edge. So at least they have their carryover.
Measure
and they're going to measure.
It's hard to tell with this.
Okay, I think it's one for sure, though, so we're just measuring for the
skin.
Yeah.
Yep.
Interesting how that could be, Russ. Jennifer Jones, now it's a different path, I'll grant you that. But she throws something that doesn't move. She throws the up weight, although she could have gotten it started maybe a little bit. But it really went.
It really did with that kind of speed. You know what Casey's thinking there? High side's a disaster, so I think she protected a little bit. Probably didn't take enough ice, to be honest, because little on the inside was fine, but not a lot on the inside. Jennifer looks like she's just popping them out just a hair, and on some surfaces that'll still curl.
Well, and I think it's just that difference, too, in that be there weight. It's not rusher's weight. You're trying to make sure you're there, and it just maybe tighten the ice up if you're going to throw that weight.
Big measure here. Oof.
Yeah. I had a second more.
Which brings long time Curling Canada official Brenda Rogers to the ice.
Is this the shot stone?
No, it's one
second. Just at the three.
Now to Scheidegger.
Yellow is shot.
Yellow. So it's just the one.
Yellow.
She had it in her pocket. Couldn't make the shot, so we're carrying over again. When we come back, $9,500 on the line. on a cold Saturday night here in Banff. Still can get out and play a little pickup hockey right downtown here in Banff. So let's update you on that Ontario women's final as they play now in the eighth. Rachel Holman has just picked up a couple to lead Julie Tippin of Chatham, Ontario, 5-3. Tippin with Last Rock playing eight. A reminder again that Rachel Holman, because she was at the Olympics, Curling Canada said, look it, we're going to give you a wild card spot should you not win Ontario. Well, she's leading, so let's make the assumption she goes on to win. No disrespect to Tip. That means that Casey Scheidegger then would get that second spot and play Anderson in the wild card game on Friday. But if Tippin should come back, then it would be Holman getting that wild card to play Anderson on the Friday. So a little bit of scoreboard watching maybe. But at the moment, concentrating here on a skin which is worth $9,500 here in the seventh. Game is on the line. Spot
here
in the final is available here to the winner. And it is Jennifer Jones that does have Last Rock. She has the hammer playing the Yellowstones. We'll need two for the skin.
Hard, Caitlin. Go, go, go. Good spot, Don.
Freeze right
could
on
tap
it.
This out, Cheryl.
Fine.
Freeze here. There's a lot of real estate for Jennifer to generate 2 points. At this point, it's early. A lot's going to happen. But
so you're saying if you're Scheidegger, let's, since she's come in, let's play for the carryover.
Well, yes. It's
such a dangerous rock. When you freeze to it, they're not too worried about yours. It's so high in the rings.
Got a curl.
Bumping. Especially if this happens.
Little bump. Tiny bump. Okay. Good.
The blue guard's so long.
Top port.
So,
just like a foot more.
A foot more?
That'll be better than now that we've slept a couple.
I think if I was going to make a play on that one that high, I would have went around.
Yeah, like, and even, you know, they knew they weren't going to get up to the freeze of it. You should have tapped and rolled off a little bit more because now it's kind of staggered. You can't use your own blue stone.
Yep. Hard line.
Hard line, guys. Hard line.
Say goodbye. No.
It's actually probably better, eh?
Yeah.
Why is that, Cheryl? Why do they think it's better?
Well, because they think if she was going to get by, it was going to be deep. So just by rubbing, that's not bad.
Yeah,
kind of took a little weight off.
Back button wouldn't have been ugly.
No. Would have been Scheidegger would have been all over the freeze on that one.
They made a couple good ones this game, too, the Scheidegger team.
Little firm.
Yep.
Through.
Whoa, whoa.
Little firm.
Whoa.
Yes.
This one's going, too.
Going to touch it as well. Yep. And again, releases that stone. Right now, though, there they are, the two.
The
Jones needs for the skin and the win.
Okay. Kind of wait.
Bump.
And for Jones right now, there's not a lot of threat in this. The guard's really long. It's, in effect, not a guard. And she's going to be sitting three here soon.
Jocelyn Peterman.
Just bump.
Off.
So big.
Dawn. Okay.
Yikes.
Okay.
I'm going, bumped it over, almost corner frozen.
It's almost like if you an aggressive release, get it out there. Well, Jones has done it a couple times, it doesn't come back. Who's second there? It looks like blue might be.
I think it is, Russ.
Jesse Hyen.
Mine's good. Easy. Clean.
No.
Clean.
Whoa.
No.
Okay.
Good.
And it'll hang around.
This is shot.
T-line.
I think we could get over here. Even a nose isn't bad.
Okay.
Same weight?
Oh, yeah, was that okay?
10-8.
feel
what was that?
10-8. Little, it was 10-8, yeah.
Okay.
Here?
Jennifer Jones is the very best, I think, with the stopwatch. Hog the Hog, every time they throw a rock, she gives some feedback. Instead of saying, oh, you're a little heavy, and then you go, well, no, I wasn't.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Wait, 10-8's 10-8. You can't argue it.
A little less?
Yes, wait.
Hog line, timing system.
Hard! Just love
really hard!
McEwen. Lodge. By the guard.
Whoa! Beat the yellow.
And a little glancing blow off the yellow, and they're sitting two again.
Good throw.
Two in really good spots.
Control.
Carrie Ann McTaggart.
Yep. Whoa. Close.
Coming down.
Whoa. Yep. Whoa. Roll it, Chris. Go.
And rolls it underneath. And it is covered. There is that very, very long center guard.
Way more out of her hands.
Mm-hmm. A piece. Like a sliver.
I've lasted a quarter.
Okay.
I think this is
she's got such
attack.
A solid yeah, delivery, and it, that always comes okay. through in hitting.
It looks like a very, very readable release, and just so straight at the broom.
We know there's enough curl here. The only guess is the broom in the right spot, because you tighten it up, you're throwing a little bit more weight, but the guard's long enough you can get by it by a little bit of room and still get a lot of finish.
Whoa then.
Awesome. If this really thin, it's not going to move the blue far enough.
Hard Joss.
Trying to help it.
Hard Joss, over. You got it.
Jocelyn Peterman.
On the back blue, Don.
And
go,
that
go,
back
go,
blue
go, go, go.
Will...
Keep going.
Ooh, gosh. Go.
Girl. Really good.
Far enough.
Nice shot.
So that shot stone is now Jones. Top eight. Close for second around the edge.
Okay. Ideally, they wanted to sit two, but that does a lot, doesn't it, Cheryl? It opens things up. You've got two in the rings.
Well, and this isn't a simple shot either. You ever hit this high side, you're jamming on that back blue one.
Same one Jocelyn just missed.
Yeah. And we've seen that. This ice is a little bit tricky with the extra weight.
Yep. Yeah.
Big Taggart. From Hyatt and Moore by their own. Oh, just a little touch. And through it goes.
Probably trying to protect. She had it in her mind. I don't want to jam.
What else do you like?
Yeah.
Like this?
Yeah.
Do you like the same weight?
Sure, that was solid huck.
Yeah.
Okay.
Tough to find a way to put some pressure on Jones now.
It's like to re-roll the shooter.
Card's so long.
Caitlin Laws as we play the third stones.
Hard! Really hard!
All you got.
Hard!
Faster!
Hard!
$9,500 skin.
No.
And now sitting one, two, and three, needing two for the money.
Back with it.
I think so.
Play that double, but I don't think it gives us
anything. If you get here, it jams. It might jam.
Okay.
You could overcurl this, bring it right down, get it, whoops, there's too many. If they'd like to do that too.
Multiply.
Just get it over as far as you can into this type of area. Then when that run back's made, it could jam.
Freeze to the back.
Speed the same as what you threw down this way.
Okay. Back four weight.
Yeah, that's exactly what you were. It's the
that's
same kick.
Yeah.
Or run.
So almost split the center line button,
back
top button.
Back eight
is fine.
Casey Scheidegger.
Okay, right to this one.
Oh, they're playing the freeze back down to
it. Yeah, I heard freeze.
Okay.
Really?
Yeah.
Hard line! Hard!
Curl!
to the back edge.
It's pretty good.
It's more to your call, correct?
Yeah. Yeah, I think that's the better play. If Jennifer plays the run back, hits it dead on, it jams. So now she's kind of forced to play a finesse shot, which she's awfully good at, but it's not a simple shot down here.
14-4.
Not getting any quicker.
And then we have options on my last one. Let's make this. 14-4 here's?
Yeah.
Looks like freeze ice.
It's good here, right? Sweep for the T line.
Like this, you got it.
Yeah, that's. So she's just trying to set up. She's not trying to remove it. I'm surprised she doesn't take a. Like the guard's so long, right?
Yeah, absolutely. And if you ever tap it an inch or two and then they freeze tap,
yeah.
It might be a steal.
You know, the only reason for this call is that we've seen with that extra weight so many misses.
Mm-hmm.
Again, picked it up right out of her hand, or McEwen and Peterman, and staying with it all the way. Look out now.
Yeah.
And bingo. Where is this coming from? It's curious, huh?
Yeah, it is.
I mean, when you think back to the last end and the stone that she missed, and now this one, it's as if the draw weight has escaped her.
Yeah, she's questioning too. She said, was I really that light? It's worse when you just don't know it.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes you know you kicked out and you know it right away, but she's even questioning that, and that's not comfortable.
Is there a port to tap that out for four?
Right?
Sure.
She's definitely got the intern raise.
I don't know, Case. I wasn't seeing.
We can do this too. Yeah, take that away.
Yeah. Oh, we'll go through it that bad. Look, I wanted them to sweep it early. I wasn't back, but it wasn't. I think I was that light. Would you get on
14-9?
Or this.
Yeah.
So we either put another one in or we take this away and try to get it here.
Yeah, I don't mind that. Because we can't guard it all.
Mm-mm. What do you know? What do you see?
It's either. Yeah. And you just give her the in off?
I don't think we give it to her. I think.
She does have to play across the face.
We can make this run really hard to get to
yeah
get
either
double.
Way you're leaving something just
yeah
whatever you think's gonna be harder for her.
If you hit roll to there, that's pretty darn
what's
good.
Gonna be easier for you, what do you
well,
see
the,
best?
I mean, the guard is probably the easier shot than this, but I just don't like giving her that.
Can you come here?
No,
I want to get an easy double.
I don't think you will if you're half through. That's a really hard double.
What was your gut?
Hmm?
What was your gut?
My gut was the guard. But I think she makes that. I think we take that away. In my opinion.
Just half her off.
Yeah. And it's for the skin.
It's less than half. It's for the skin. I just don't know if you leave that. Like, this is a way easier shot than
that. She has to risk jamming
that.
With this as well.
She can mm-hmm. see, like, 7/8 of that.
Yeah. I'm just saying she risks jamming, too.
Mm-hmm.
I just think it's a factor.
Yeah. I don't mind getting another one in there. Just how either you hit and roll or you come
so
here.
So do we
I
just
think.
Draw or do we do this?
We can draw this way too.
Yeah?
Okay.
Well, this doesn't look like an easy draw to me or going out way out in the weeds.
Oh, that's true. I think Jennifer's got that as an option. She's definitely got that as an option.
Yeah, and I think you could use
and there's a bit of a port with a board waiter down through here. So she's got three ways in there. So it does make sense to draw around here and sit two. It's just the rock that Jennifer just wrecked and rolled over. It's guarding the outside of the forefoot, and they've got to get to the forefoot. So it's there, but it's not simple. And it's a little wider than I remember.
Yeah, we haven't been out, I don't think, this far.
I remember Caitlin came almost this wide a couple ends ago, and it stopped dead coming into the rings.
Real close.
Don't want to. Okay, whoa, line.
Whoa.
No.
Not grilling at all.
Wow.
No.
You can hit and roll off. Tap off.
Like we're here.
Okay. Well, guard
go
it or
Jess.
Something.
Go, Jess. Go.
Hard.
Hard. Go, Chris.
Hard.
Go, Harper. Go.
Okay.
Well, they wanted to take that in off away. Did they do that?
Well, they did. So I think they'll probably force Jennifer to that
come look at it, you guys.
Yellow straight back on shot stone.
I don't know if that was outward motion, but it just did nothing till the far hog line. The weight was golden. Just didn't curl.
Yeah, I think with hack, you can.
Would have been on the tee line.
Back line.
Do you like that?
Yeah. That was my first shot.
I like it. I think it's easier, or just as easy as this tap.
Yeah.
Back 12, back line.
Speed. Yeah, like I think hack past that guard is going to curl.
Yeah.
So, like, yeah, just through kind of weight.
You done?
So here, Caitlin?
I like that. Yeah, Jen.
She likes the tap better than the, like the tap on the blue better than the yellow blue.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to sneak through here. I heard Jennifer, and well, there's the
I
other option
so.
That way.
Did
but
I
you heard
yeah.
Caitlin say to Jennifer, "You throw hack, you get through the port, it could overcurl and click that top yellow one."
I need movement past that guard.
You need almost a board weight here, I believe. The weight's crucial.
It's for the game. With a $9,500 skin available, right now it is Casey Scheidegger sitting the shot stone, back edge of the button, the blue rock. And Jones needing to score two for the skin. And that number doesn't suggest a lot of confidence. Final stone. Will it be decided here? Picked up right away, McEwen and Peterman. You can hear Laws trying to get through this hole. Here comes that guard, trying to hold it. Here comes that guard, got it by one, got it by two. Can you get it by three? Sure you can, for the win.
Good breath, you guys. Good scrub.
Never it does.
Good scrub. Good sweeping, Dawn. Really good, man.
Oh, my God.
Great job, Chad. Good. Nice.
So she'll pick up the skin. That front end, as they do so often, able to hold that stone. McEwen, Peterman, Laws with the line call. Yes, how many times have we seen that? Still dressed up for the holidays. Beautiful here in Banff, any time of year. And what a beautiful shot this is. You saw the numbers, 25% on her hits. Where does this come from?
It's just what she does, isn't it, Jennifer? It's kind of like the three-point shooter. You miss them, you miss them, you miss them. You still have the confidence in there somewhere. And you can make it when it counts. Really, really well-thrown rock.
And that is for the $9,500 skin, and that puts her over the top. And she will move on to the final, but there is still a $6,500 skin available. The key shot is brought to you by Meridian, your partners for on-farm, industrial, and oil field storage and handling. So with a $6,500 skin available, this is Casey Scheidegger, who has the last rock. She has the hammer playing the blue stone, so she'll look to score the two for the money.
And for Scheidegger, they've had some good ends, some really good ends, and they could go home with $9,000, which wouldn't be bad for one game.
It's like winning most bond spiels.
Yeah.
Line's great. Influence on that one. They were going to throw hack weight, and it doesn't get through the port and get by the third guard. Jennifer threw board and made it look easy.
Yep. Go, Caitlin.
Go. Keep going.
Good.
Atta girl, that's really good. Nice shots, Dawn.
Yeah, this is where you have to hang in there. You're pretty dejected, right? But you, 9,000's 9,000.
A good start for Christy. Like, I like her rock placement on her first one. It's tight to the rings, usable. They haven't had that often. It's either been really long or it's over curled.
Line's real good, Brownie.
Now you can kind of set something up on the other side.
Yep, you need it. Hard! Gotta go. Hard finish.
Finish, yes.
Go.
Two perfect stones.
Good, nice, Chris. I think ideally we tap that back. Do you like that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Back four, back eight. Okay.
You got this.
What's a tee?
There's a slight difference. Remember, the way the last end started, there was a long guard. Jones came around top 12 and tried to aggress for the freeze as opposed to tapping it out. And then Jennifer, here's Jennifer with an even tougher one. They're still playing
back
the tap.
Eight.
Because that's a dangerous rock.
Back eight.
Room.
Whoa.
Back four, back
yep.
eight.
Whoa. Yes. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa.
No. Nice.
No,
it's
no. Nice. No. No, no, my bad.
Don?
No, yeah, go Don. Sorry, Josh. Okay.
Nice wait.
My fault.
Well, we wondered about coming into the game, Casey Scheidegger, having never played skins before, but yeah, she got some confidence with an early steal, $1,000, but really, can you say about that shot we just saw by Jones, by one, by two, by three, for the big skin to put her over the top? And the difference, remember you talked about it, Cheryl, obey the laws, how important Caitlin Laws is to Jennifer Jones, and outplaying Carrie-Anne McTaggart at the third position. The game story is brought to you by Banff Airport.
Good line, we get this far enough.
Gotta get it to there. Go, go, go.
Okay, that works.
I don't mind trying to move those around.
Yeah?
Do you like that? Like, we could throw peel and make the double across the face.
Yeah. I like that.
Okay. It's about a third.
Okay.
Okay.
I don't think it'll do much, hey?
I think it'll run dead straight.
Okay.
Got this. Got her.
Yeah, I think it's an easier shot to throw the big weight at it. You try and tap stuff around, and you're probably not getting anything to go anywhere. You leave everything top rings, which doesn't help you.
Jocelyn Peterman?
Yep, yep,
yes!
Oh, it started to go now. It really went.
Really hard.
You do that great, Joss. Sorry, I didn't think that would do anything. Really good.
It's a fine line. We've watched this sheet, obviously, more than these teams have. But if you're a little bit outside of the center line, it'll run.
Not bad.
You get close to it, and it's like the rob. There's a magnet on mm-hmm. the center line. It pulls the rock over. It just
maybe
wants
like
to go there.
Control. Whoa, 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 whoa. 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 Okay.
Do we just play the run? Or do you try the double?
Shot.
Yeah.
Try the double again.
Do we try the run or the double? I'm almost saying the double, but
okay. I don't mind that, because even if I just get it off that center line, it opens
yeah,
it up.
Yeah, like even if we go there.
Yeah.
Okay, I think second rock will run.
Totally.
Well, we'll test your theory here about a magnet down the center line. Peyton Laws.
She had a little
whoa.
In-out motion on
yes.
that.
Whoa,
whoa, whoa, whoa.
Got one and gets them both.
Perfect.
So good. It was a wonderful game. You curl 70% in a skins game. You're doing well. She's over 90 now.
She doesn't often have
a
bad game, really. Like, her bad game is probably 85. She's pretty solid. Well, I think the big thing is when the opposition misses with Caitlin, she'll capitalize on it. That's one of the biggest strengths she has.
Back eight.
Going around their own and going deep and popping out.
There?
Yeah, I think so.
This is nice here.
Yeah.
Split from there again. Just gotta be buried, even if you're deep, it's not bad. Okay.
Thank you.
four.
Room.
Line's good.
4 foot.
Wait if you can, Josh.
Don't need to.
Almost. Let it work. Don, you're wrong.
No, line's good. It doesn't have to curl.
No, it does.
T-line still.
It needs to just sit. You got to split center. You got to bury this, Don.
Easy.
Whoa. That a girl.
Good,
Caitlin. And a little deep. We'll come back to the back edge of the button.
That opens the door a little bit for Shy Digger.
Right down to the face, Russ?
Yes, but then how do you get to two? Like, yeah, this is not wrong. You could play the run back or soft weight and roll in.
I think she may be even trying to tap it.
Okay. Yeah, there's room.
Back four.
Line's
okay.
Line's getting better.
Back four.
Whoa, then.
Back eight.
Whoa.
Yes, a couple extra feet just does nothing.
Touching ours.
Okay. And just touches it. Good. Touches it over.
Yeah, perfect. Wait.
Yeah.
Good here? Yeah, it is.
You
got it.
It's like there's 5 feet of curl for the draw. If you throw back eight, you got to cut the broom by a foot.
Right? Yeah. It's good here?
Yeah, it's good.
I didn't mind moving that yellow guard, Cheryl, because you had one pretty well buried on the corner.
Yeah, no, I didn't mind that either.
The freeze on ours,
I thought the
really
freeze was, or the top was wrong. It was just tough.
Kind of a line.
Haven't seen very many of those in-between weight shots work out this entire game.
Top four, full fork. Try to slow down.
Close.
Line's good. Room, Joss.
Line's full great.
Fork. Skip Stones here in this eighth, and it's worth $6,500. Jennifer Jones already knows she's through to tomorrow's final. Yeah,
no.
Back four.
No. Back button.
No.
Sit down.
Girl, and sit.
Yeah, we got a little pocket now. Is there any way of getting into that pocket, or do you have to move things around? I guess you'd have to move it.
Yeah, I think
you can. To get shot rock.
Back here?
Yeah.
It's just where to put the broom, because you need a little bit of weight. You need the weight that Carrie Ann just threw on hers.
Move the broom in a lot.
Mm-hmm. That's a good sign.
It's back eight weight.
Yeah, back eight would be perfect.
Looks like it's running pretty nice.
Great shot.
This can be trouble for Jones if she makes it, because she'll be sitting above the tee line, a little bit of backing because she'll split those yellows a bit.
Back line.
Yeah.
Clean.
A little solid.
Clean.
Tighter line.
Moving far enough, now pump it back, and there you go. Okay. They are the...
Have a girl. Great shot, thank
you. Real good shot.
Shot rock. They need two for the skin.
She just has to draw, but she has a nose hit. Do we each?
And just keeping you updated on that Ontario final, Julie Tippin just had a draw against three, scored the single. Rachel Holman now leads by one, does have last rock coming home in 10. So again, what it means to Casey Scheidegger is a Holman win, and Scheidegger will pick up that second wild card spot in Sydney.
Yeah, she's such a guess with you. Is he like there?
Yeah, I think they can finish it.
Yeah,
so yeah, I like that. You got it.
You want it tight, I think, hey?
Pardon?
Tight.
Yeah.
It's like aggressive ice, doesn't it? I feel like this is that draw that I had to come to the one where we're basically... Hair less, do you think? That's the ice I had for that come around that I was a bit heavy.
Yeah, this should be close on the hair.
Just a hair less.
Yeah. Street freeze, Cheryl.
Is that enough?
that's quite a bit less ice than the previous stone.
Yeah. She might be trying to just get to the nose, tap it a little bit. I don't know what that does her. Freeze would be the call. And how does Scheidegger get her deuce?
She could probably draw to the back one or tap the back one maybe on the outturn side.
Just clean. Easy.
Oh, they're actually guarding.
Sweep her tight.
That outturn side.
Makes more sense.
Yeah.
Hard done.
Want to fill the hole here?
Yeah.
They do.
Gotta go hard.
And they do. How do you get there?
From there? Huh?
Mm.
I think it's just
just tap that. Yeah.
Smart call. I like the turn Jennifer took too.
I don't know.
It's close.
You know, but my fear would be if you're playing that angle raise, Cheryl, that blue back, that you do yourself some harm here.
You could. I mean, if you played it, you could play it just with tap. And then.
I think the tap almost but
I think the hole's there.
There's not so much risk with that.
Okay. Yeah, as long as the weight's soft enough.
Yep.
Do you think the draw is there? They looked at coming down and grabbing as much of the edge of the button. There's still a little bit of 4 foot available to them playing the draw.
With the intern you're talking?
With the intern,
that way, that way, Vic, yeah. And if you got to the nose of that thing, but that's it's not a gimme either.
Okay.
I think this is easier, but to your point, long as you're not more than, you know, back eight-ish, you can't hurt yourself. And you do have backing. If you get the blue solid or you get the back yellow. So you have two different options here, but it's...
Yeah. From down there, it looks...
Can't throw hack weight here.
Yeah.
So she has the force carryover point in position. Can she play the angle raise up enough for two and the final skin of $6,500?
Speed here?
2 feet more.
Yeah, okay. That's what I need.
Well, you know, Jennifer Jones will play tomorrow in the final, looking for a third straight skins title.
Back line.
True.
Final stone on its way. Trying to angle a stone just outside, covering the 8 foot back. Staying close with it now. Carrie Ann McTaggart calling line. Hyatt Moore. Did they hold it for her? Tap it back. Is this going to be good? Is this good? Oh, look at that. This is great. For the skin and $6,500.
Good for them.
You bet. So $12,000 for Jennifer Jones puts her through. And a $9,000 game for Casey Scheidegger. So this is what we'll see tomorrow when we join you at 11 a.m. Eastern Time. Jennifer Jones against Tracy Fleury, the Manitoba champion. Of course, they'll meet again at the Scotties in Sydney. Jones is on and has a chance for a third straight skins title.
TSN All-Star Curling Skins Game is brought to you by Everest Funeral Concierge, by Kubota Canada, quality built, precision made, and by Meridian Manufacturing, your partners for on-farm industrial and oil field storage and handling. All-Star Curling Skins Game is brought to you by the Rimrock Resort Hotel, above the rest, by Banff and Lake Louise Tourism, inspiring the world to experience unforgettable moments in Banff and Lake Louise, and by Revel Events, catering and events made easy.
Can't overthrow it.
Trying to come in wiggly and off their own. Go, wiggle. How nice is that? Oh.
Make sure you get something moving on the center here.
Like that.
Very much like that.
Tracy Fleury.
bang it, run it back, get the double. Oh, you better believe she can.
She can throw that cut away.
Yes, Tracy Fleury.
And so that is our final when we join you at 11 a.m. Eastern Time, Sunday morning, the women's final. Jennifer Jones trying to win for a third straight time. And Tracy Fleury and her team, now Manitoba champions, setting up a preview of what we'll see at the Scotties in Sydney. 11 a.m. Eastern Time, Fleury against Jones. What an evening it's been. Jones through. Scheidegger picks up $9,000 and now waits to see if she picks up a second wild card spot. Till we talk with you tomorrow, the TSN All-Star Curling Skins Game is here on Canada Sports Leader, TSN.